Hey everybody, this is Suzanne Roy with VA Work and Inman Next, and I am here with Jonathan Rivera with the Real Estate Referral Group. Hey Jonathan, how are you?
Howdy. Looks like you're in a really nice location. I'm a little jealous actually right now.
Well, I'm sitting at the beach in Florida, and that's where you are too, at Florida, but not at the beach.
Rub it in, why don't you?
Yeah, I'm sorry. So for those of our viewers, we're going to talk a little bit about what it is that you've actually put together on Facebook. And at this point in time, I don't know who doesn't know you, but for those that don't, can you tell us in 30 seconds or less what you've done on Facebook?
Yeah, well, pretty much, if folks want to go to realestatereferralgroup.com, they could see it with their own eyes. But we've given a community a way to connect. And it's so simple. An agent in Florida knows some people moving to New Jersey. They post that on our wall, and we get it out to our 55,000 member community, and somebody picks it up. I mean, it's just that simple, and I don't get in the middle of all that. That's all theirs. I'm just providing the platform because I know that social is really about empowering the community.
Sure. So what is it that brought you to start this venture? What happened that made you do this?
Well, it was a little selfish, actually, because I've always been marketing online. I mean, I love marketing. That's one thing that anybody should know about me. And for a while, I was doing pay-per-click. I was getting leads that were way out of my area, and I didn't know what to do with them. And then I discovered social media, Facebook, and actually, Mari Smith was the one that showed me Facebook pages. And then I just figured, hey, what better way to connect agents than on Facebook, where if you're going to refer to somebody, you can actually see what they're up to on their wall, kind of find out what they're about, and then make that decision on referring a deal.
Gotcha. So how long ago is it that you started the referral group?
Real Estate Referral Group.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
It's going to be 3 years old right in October, so next month it'll be 3 years old.
Okay, and how many referrals have you handed out over that time period?
I love that question because that's really the main one. And I'm looking down here, 3,356 so far.
Wow. That's an accomplishment, man. That's really awesome.
Listen, it's the community that's done it. All I've done is help them, you know, connect, really. So it's really their win. I just get to be the face of it.
And what a nice face. So what other social media tools do you use? Is it strictly just Facebook that you've been using, or have you been using Twitter, LinkedIn, and if so, how have you been using them?
Okay, so I use my blog. Can we call blog social media maybe a little bit? Because I know you're big on that as well, right?
Yep.
Well, I use my main site. That's it. I use Twitter, and Twitter I use as a phone line. It's like, you know, if I want to connect with someone, we connect on Twitter, we end up following each other, and we DM, and DM to phone call is my pattern on Twitter. Okay. On LinkedIn, a lot of what I do there is just kind of the social proof element of who I am. It's a more professional network, so there you're going to find me answering questions on my niche topics. You're going to find a lot of testimonials on what I've done for people, mm-hmm. and you're going to find a, you know, pretty well laid out resume style over on LinkedIn, but I'm not as social there. And those are my main networks. I don't get down with Google Plus or any of that stuff because I only have 24 hours in a day, and I want to spend like 20 of them at the beach like you.
Right, gotcha. Well, I don't blame you there. Now, where do you see your real estate referral group 5 years from now? Do you see it changing in any way?
I think that what's happened here, and I'm really happy to see what's going on at Inman, because what Inman's doing is helping move our industry forward, right? And so that was an underlying motivation for me with the real estate referral group was, hey, a lot of people are talking social, but here's how social can be a part of business. So I'm hoping that this, you know, if it lasts forever, great. If it doesn't, I want it to be remembered as one of the first real working concepts of how social equals business.
That's an excellent thing to be striving for there. That's awesome. So let me ask you, if an agent wants to be considered as a referral source, how would they go about doing that?
Oh, this is the fun part. Basically, they go to realestatereferralgroup.com, mm-hmm. which will take them to the Facebook page. They hit the like button, and then they keep their eyes on the stream. They stop by the page because all we do is we post them out. We do not discriminate. So it's up to the agent to say, hey, that's in my area. Let me call, fax, email, or do whatever I have to do to get at that lead because I'm just serving it up to you. You got to take that thing, and you got to make it work. So that's what makes it fun.
And that's what makes the Facebook page so interactive and works so well. And why you have so many people on there is because the user experience is just A1. So you're just taking advantage of what Facebook pages is all about. And that's commendable. So awesome job, Jonathan. Well, thank you very much for spending this time with me, Jonathan. I very much appreciate it. Congratulations on your success with the Real Estate Referral Group. And we'll talk again soon.
Super duper, thank you.
All right, take care.
Awesome.